Mona should be here. Where did she get to?
Are you looking for someone?
My cousin Runa. She's off north climbing the hills instead of helping with the cat again.
Farewell.
Good day to you.
Perhaps we should search about a bit.
There's a lot of loose stone here. And an Avar axe. The woman at the beach said her cousin Runa went climbing. Maybe this is where she began. There, another trail marker. I think our mountain climber was here.
It's a hill, not a mountain. Or will it be a mountain one day?
Another marker, here. Over there.
J- just in time. Join the fray! Fight the worthy one! I'd heard Lowlanders were about. You'd be the Inquisitor, from the Hand.
Your cousin was looking for you.
Oh? Oh! The fishing! I was to help Lena with the fishing. I must make an offering to the gods first. Shall I give your names in the prayer?
What's an offering prayer?
I've climbed this hill 1,000 times. Today, it was as if a wind from the spirits lifted me. I was going to thank the gods with a brace of nugs. That beast must have scented the meat.
You offer meat to spirits?
The Lady of the Skies sends her birds, and Korth Mountain Father sends his wolves and bears. They wouldn't normally hear the prayer of a Lowlander, but since you helped in the fight, I'll speak for you.
I'd be honored to be mentioned in your offering.
The spirits will remember.
It is nice to be remembered.
A precious gift, Inquisitor. I expect it will be helpful.
Is this wise? Sometimes a spirit's attention can linger.
The Lady keeps the skies. Where blows the morning wind? Korth grants mountain shelter. Hack on blooded hide and bone. Take this gift from Runa Lyrs Dotton and the Inquisitor from the lands below.
I just felt something.
A blessing? That's a good sign. You bring fine luck, Herald.
Well, I didn't expect it to just pop up.
Fascinating. Spirits rarely answer calls from those who aren't mages.
We've been favored. The gods don't always appear. I'll tell Lena this tale. Perhaps a good story will put a smile on her face.